Alrighty. Alright. So when I last left you, we wanted to go to the anomaly to get that suit upgraded. Last time I tried to land on the anomaly and it crashed out before I even got to land, so we're gonna head up there now and get the suit upgrade for this area. We're gonna check out the planets, do some starship hunting, see what we can get up to. Think about it, it seems like because I exited the spaceship, got my suit upgrade, and then went back to just jumped right back in and didn't exit before I left the space station. That looks like I'm gonna have to go back there to get that suit upgrade as well. This will be easy. This is a GEC system, so when we do look for ships, it's going to have some good hauler stuff. Okay, so we want to move you over there, and then we want to move jetpack here, we're going to move you there, move you there, move you there, move that, move that. Put that there, and then that gives us a spot to actually do the shields. Yeah, see, that doesn't line up with those, so I don't. I'm not exactly sure what that is. We'll put that there. I guess we might as well talk to the GEC in charge of suits here and see what kind of upgrades I can buy. Okay. We got radiation, toxic, thermal, movement module S, which would be nice. Shield module. We're gonna buy that. And buy life support and a movement module. Okay. Now we're gonna go to exosuit. So those are all A's. So we're gonna start with that. Go there. Yep. disassemble that. So now we have 1S and 2As. I wish it gave you a little bit more information. I probably should have checked that too, considering that says 198, that says 200. Because I probably should have done the dynamo. Go back to suit. So now we have two S's and a C. So let's move the C up there. We'll move the S's down there. Maybe that'll give me a little bit more room there. So that has no effect there. So let's go here. Now I have an S and an A. So, ooh. That's orange. It's a $10,000 hauler. Alright, well, let's check the chrono injector. Let's see what he's got. Mining beam, scanner module. Mining beam. So we want to get that one. Geology cannon, scanner module, mining beam. Mining beam. And now I don't have enough. Phooey. Okay, so let's go to multi-tool. So we have an S there. For the exosuit. And add that. I don't need the plasma grenade. Bolt splitter, bolt caster. I don't need any of that stuff. There we go. Okay. That's nice. Okay. Anyhow. So, I haven't discovered either of the planets, apparently. There's only two in this system. So let's go check out the planets real quick. This is supposed to be, like, super peaceful, non-combative, halfway decent economy. Let's go here. Sunsets. We'll get out of the ship. Snowy. Requires orthodoxy, regular and medium. Okay. Not too bad. Salt. Dioxide. Sodium.
Received.
Yes, that knowledge stone is way over there. Silver deposit. Okay. So these guys are angry. These guys are angry, but not terribly angry. So we will take off from here. And we will go up, up, and away to the next planet. That's pretty cool. It's almost like it doesn't know what star system it wants to be. That is pretty gnarly, though. Red, blue, and green all in one. Copper, basalt, and magnetized ferrite. I can't see squat.
Hostile scan detected.
That's great and all, but what's it got to do with me?
Warning. Threat detected. Hostile ships approaching.
Sulfurous Inferno, remote sentinels. Although there's one right there. So, okay, so we got fire and we have ice. So save me a little bit of a headache, we're going to summon the anomaly there. And I can just jump between the two. Insufficient fuel. That one.
Technology recharge.
Right there, and summon our freighter. like that this, my spaceship's all like, hey bro, you got other weapons. Space station. These two planets are a good deal apart. For sure. So, tech. See it getting any closer. Oh, and I hate it when I do that. Decline, sorry brother. Can't do much for you just yet. Talk to you? Okay. Much of use. Yeah, let's sell those. Need those. Sell those. That. We're gonna hold on to the chromatic metal yet. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. We need to keep those. Sell that. Sell that. 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 And that. Okay. Exosuit. So we have dihydrogen. What do we got in cargo? We got chromatic metal. A bunch of that. So let's go to the starship. Put that there. Okay. Red and Blue Explorer. Nothing else so far that we see. Skylark of Freedom. Make an offer on your ship. C-class. 2 million units. We're good for right now. We are looking for haulers. Experiment. Another experiment. That's a 10,000 unit hauler with 30 storage. Check this out. Probably see what these guys are selling too. Not enough. Let's go check this explorer out real quick. I'm not going to be able to afford this, I can tell already. 76,000 units. Yeah. Not going to be able to afford it just yet. Let's go here. Scrap it. Three chlorine out of it, not bad. Little tiny stubby wings, but you know. What do you got for items? Dirty bronze, dioxin, right? How much you want for your pretty blue ship? 17, good lord. Okay, well, I know what to expect now. Decent green fighter. Nice tri-wing. $700,000 fighter. Your $17 million fighter. I kind of like that one better because it's blue and gold. Dismantle that. That doesn't do much. So we get out of this. $10 million, $5 million. Orange and gold. Here's the blue and gold. That's the Blazing Master. Out. Planetary charts. Let's go to log. Plot an expedition. Okay, I'm gonna have to do that. Yeah. Oh, way out of my price range. Okay. Okay. Well, I guess we go to the spaceship. Our freighter. Maybe we'll get lucky and come and pop in. I don't. Never mind. Here I was going, I don't think anything's gonna pop in. All of a sudden, pop, 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 pop. Class C, 17 in combat, 3 expeditions already and done. Let's go to the other side. Combat, 3 expeditions, class E. It's only got 18 on industrial. So both of those guys are basically useless to me. Class C 17-6. Okay, so we want to check out the one over here. One expedition, Class C. It's only got 18 in combat, but you know what? I can't really be picky right now. Something here. Where'd that guy go? Planet. There's a bunch of frigates. Those aren't the ones that warped in on me a minute ago, I know it, but... 24 industrial, but he's already halfway through his expeditions. Let's see if there's anything recruitable over here. Nothing. Really? Nothing from y'all? That's the freighter. I want my freighter. My ship. And we're gonna send some guys out on a mission. I should have 3 frigates now? I should have 1 really successful run. Bink. Well, apparently my pulse drive can't detect freighters. Okay, so there's no expeditions there. So, wait, which? Managed expeditions. Did I build a wrong room somewhere? Fleet command room. Potential expeditions, okay. A balanced expedition, 2 stars. So yeah, I need more. Fleet rating 2 stars, difficulty rating 2 stars. So this is a 1 star trade combat patrol. Let's see about that. Fleet rating 3 stars on a 1 star, so they should come back okay. So let's launch an expedition there. Two stars on a 2 star difficulty, okay. We'll remove that. So now, see that's blue, that's red, yeah. Speak with the commander. Okay. So we're doing good there. Okay. So I have 1 S class. Oh, I can rename it. Nice. Okay, so yeah, I'll have to rename those ships at some point. So I can't build up there. I apparently broke the doors. So I need carbon. Yep. I can build 1 farming bay. That is a command. Fleet command room. Fleet core station. This advanced. Vital managing fleet expeditions. So why does that one look different than... these. Oh, I guess it doesn't. Okay. But I can have up to 6 of those, so there is that. Put it back, put it back. Okay. I'm out of gold. But I have one, two, three. I think I have all six now. Four, five, six, yeah. So I don't actually need any more of those. I just need more ships. Oh, my ships are here now. That's pretty cool. See if any of these guys are buyable. I doubt it. Oh, nope. There's two. C-class, industrial. 17 encounters, one expedition. Industrial, 78 encounters, 7 expeditions. Nope. That's my frigate. Where'd the other planet go? Okay. Yeah, we want to see if anybody is purchasable. We want to buy some frigates. Recruitable frigate. Industrial, not bad. If he's a noob, I'll take it. Because you'll always get better. Where'd the rest of those frigates go? Any of you guys for sale? Looks like we actually have a couple. So it looks like these can go up for sale, but not the lame-o guys. Combat 16, 3 expeditions, no. Ship every time? Yes, it is. We've already seen you. Let's. Just... 16 in combat, 3 expeditions. No. Station, see if anything else pops up. Geknip. No, sorry, bro. Oh yeah, that's right. I got a boatload of silver from tearing my ship apart. Okay. Let's see. Did that change? No. So none of that changed because I haven't reloaded my save since I bought off of you. Okay. So I think we need to make a base. We'll probably do it on the ice planet. See if we can't find a trade station there. And then I have a bunch of cargo pod data. See what we can't get with that. So I guess we're gonna go over to the ice planet. See if we can't find a trade station. That is a nice hauler that's gonna cost me an arm and a leg. Alright. So... for the two planets, we have hot and we have cold. Right? Songs Icy and Firewind. So let's do an economy scanner. And hopefully it shows up on this planet. Oh no, it's over on fire. We'll build a base next to the fire trading post here and we'll call it good there. Nice metal pool, maybe three here, like that. We'll get out here. Got a nice bit of flat land here. Yep. I am well aware. Pure ferrite, I want ferrite dust. And I just know I'm gonna end up making one of those guys mad. Yep, we're working on it. Alright, so now we need a metal plate. Refiner. We need to put our 2 carbon in there. We're gonna put 400 oxygen in there. We're gonna refine as much carbon as we can. That we're gonna call it a day. Y'all have a great day.